So parents, again, for the next 45 minutes, we're going to let you guys in also over in the deli. So definitely,
showtime right here.
Ask the questions.
Yes, got it.
In about 45 minutes from now, we'll be.
They are, I mean, I'm pretty sure they know how to speak English. And they don't know it.
Okay, so this is how it's done.
¿Cuál es la diferencia de un producto orgánico y los productos que están inyectados con la IMRS?
And how can the food desert be fixed? Because we really want to get rid of it, right? We want fresh fruit, fresh food to be available everywhere. What about like the gas stations? Can I just go there and like get some food? Esther is not really fresh.
Oh, they serve you there?
Yeah, it's really good.
So comfortable.
That switch though, she was like, are you going to drink? Are you gonna drink food? And then she was like, oh, well, compost is good.
It's okay. It goes together. I'm going to change it.
Their project, so definitely go visit and see if they work on that.
Are you filming
something?
Oh, you're fine.
Like plastic being something that's like BPA free.
it causes BPA. Like, it'll say that it's probably BPA free on it, and that's what you're gonna want to use.
Yeah. And they're in toothpaste and they're in soap.
Like Colgate toothpaste is one that has BPA.
Thank you.
Thank you.
mostly men have the disease, because 1 out of 151 women have it, and 1 out of every 468 men have it.
This disease can't really be cured, but it can improve with treatment. Some treatments include folic acid, others include clonidine, betamine, some even take behavior therapy.